Mike Hughes with Dive News Network. I'm here with Bruce. And Bruce, you're going to tell me a little bit about a new product that you have from Seasoft?
Yeah. We have a product called Lemon GrenAide.
Okay.
You see it right there? You have a cool little logo. Now, I know, I guess I'm supposed to hold this up here, aren't I?
Maybe. But if it's a live grenade, you can put it down on the table.
No, it's not in that sense that you're thinking.
Okay.
Lemon GrenAide is a new product we have out. And if you've ever done something in your wetsuit, or worse than that, your dry suit, that you're really not supposed to, you would know that they don't smell very well.
Hmm.
Or smelling would be
different.
An understatement.
Okay.
And you've ever wanted to clean that suit, there's a couple other products that are out there that will release those enzymes that will kill that bacteria that creates that smell. Unfortunately, or for some people, maybe fortunately, it kills that bacteria, but it leaves behind a smell that could be simply called wetsuit smell.
Cleaning wetsuit smell.
Or old wetsuit smell.
All right.
And it's one-dimensional in the sense that all it does is simply eliminate that smell by killing the bacteria. We looked at that market and we said, well, we think that we'd like to not only just release those enzymes and kill that bacteria, but we'd like to do that as well as clean your wetsuit and then leave it with a refreshing smell.
Kind of like that new car feeling.
Yeah, I mean, I think I'd like my wetsuit to smell something other than like old wetsuit.
Right.
So we invented Lemon GrenAide.
Okay.
And what Lemon GrenAide is, it's an enzymatic cleaner.
Right.
And it will not only kill the bacteria, but it cleans your wetsuit and it leaves it smelling like lemony fresh.
And so we just twist the top and throw it at our wetsuit?
Yeah, well, there's a little more than that.
Okay.
Now, a lot of engineering went into this, and here's what your choices are.
Mm-hmm.
First of all, it's HE certified, which means you can put in a front load machine. So you could take your wetsuit, throw it in your wash machine, a front load, or okay. You can put it in a top load as well. So you can throw it in a wash machine, put your wetsuit in there, a couple or three wetsuits, whatever your machine will take. Throw in your Lemon GrenAide and put it through the cycle and take it out.
Or
and
pour the contents.
It's gonna smell quite nice.
Cool.
And when you go to use it, you put it on, you're gonna tell that it's clean because you can smell that it's clean.
Okay.
You can also, if you want to do it the old-fashioned way, fill a tub full of water, you can throw the Lemon GrenAide in with the water and do the old-fashioned way if you'd like to, and there's no problem with that as well. But the idea that I could just put it in my washing machine, clean it, deodorize it, and kill the bacteria, I think that's really attractive for a lot of people. And, you know, I think that's something that I think a lot of people would really be interested in.
The only restriction would be don't take it through TSA, right? Because of the 3-ounce limit and the fact that it says grenade on the side.
Well, I don't think the grenade's going to be an issue. I think it's going to be more like it's 8 ounces.
Okay.
But,
it's the ounces that'll get you, not the fact that it says grenade on the side.
Yeah, we also have a big industrial size.
There we go.
For dive stores, and I think dive stores are going to be really interested to have this because all the rental suits, you know, they come back.
People and, like a fresh scent.
And I think I'd rather rent a suit that smells nice. And I mean, one of the things you'll know is I'll know it's clean because it smells clean.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that's going to be something that I'm a customer of a dive store,
uh-huh.
Knowing it's clean is a lot different than hoping it's clean.
There you go.
So Lemon GrenAide, I think, will be out very shortly, and I think we're going to be successful with it because I think customers are going to appreciate lemon fresh, clean, and the dead bacteria.
Okay, and then if they want more information until it gets into their local dive shop,
you can go to www.seasoftscuba.com.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.